let me just suggest to all of you, and I know there's skeptics among you, this income tax is too darn high. And people say, well, we've already lowered it, and did it do any good? Well, yeah, it's done good. We've got 127,000 jobs, including a more friendly business climate. But this tax at 5.9% is too high. In a comprehensive tax reform program, which we will have for you in February, is going to present the legislature with an option to lower that tax on small business. They're the ones that create the jobs.